For HIV Vaccine Awareness Day, AIDS.gov sat down to talk about vaccine research with our colleague Dr. Carl Diefenbach from the National Institutes of Health.
I think it's important in 2013 that Vaccine Awareness Day take a moment to first acknowledge the study participants who have given their time, their energy, their blood, and their bodies to the study of HIV vaccines. This is a well-informed group of people, activist heroes, normal people who have just believed in HIV vaccine research and contributed so by allowing themselves to be vaccinated. Second, I want people to take away that even with the setback of HVTN-505, we are on a very good path toward a safe, effective, and durable HIV vaccine. The combination of the two gives us hope and a reason to continue to strive toward a vaccine. And Vaccine Awareness Day allows us to take the moment to reflect and recharge our batteries and push forward.
It's 2013. When can we expect a vaccine for HIV?
That's a really interesting question, because if we knew the date we would have a vaccine, I would do everything in my power to move the date closer to today. But given the nature of research, that there essentially what we have are the tools in place to try to solve these major, not just technical, but scientific hurdles that we need to conquer in order to get to the ability to test a vaccine, I would say my goal is within my lifetime.
For more information on HIV vaccine research, visit the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases website and AIDS Info. And for more information on HIV and AIDS, visit AIDS.gov and join the conversation at blog.aids.gov.